Run his. I do have the machine guns though in this thing. I'd like to see what Von Hiss suggests, which is like restricting it so that a captured plane can't face its host nation.
So yeah, like, that's been a suggestion since like forever.
Yeah, like so like you can fly the US Zero, sure, but only against the Germans. You can't fly it against the Japanese, and that to me would be a fair compromise.
I think another suggestion that's been floating around since forever is that you just get placed. You can use them if you like. They would count as playing for like the German team or whatever. But that would be more feasible only in like ground combined arms as opposed to these.
Yeah. That one's a bit of a tricky wicket. I don't know a smooth way to implement that. Here comes our targets down here. Looks like a bunch of howitzers today. At least I know my 37mm will go through.
Good, we just killed both three RWs.
Oh, those are the friendlies, that's why.
One the and
enemies are over here.
Here's the pillboxes.
Yeah. I got a BV-238 out here, intercepting him with twin 37mm cannons.
Red stars, and I was like, okay, I got a German B-47 here, and then it was fucking
he deserves the team kill if he does that.
BV-238 down.
Nice.
So, 23s?
37s.
Alpha point.
Worth it. Fucking worth it. Fucking worth it.